But I wanted to share, basically, firstly, Tamara back here. Because Tamara, actually, you know, for someone who came aboard and where she was when she first started, right? And the changes that she's made, you know, I'm going to be honest with you. I'm going to tell you, because she came in here with, you know, the head thing movement. So, Tamara, what was the turning point? What happened for you? Where did you get mad?
transformation to say the least, because through the process for you, you have managed to get an endorsement contract. Of course, some of the people that are here do. Going to Flex and signing with them as the Flex champ for 2010. Now you're becoming a role model. So you three as role models in Team Fox would be, you know, he's back here. I know she doesn't want to talk, but
thinner than what I was before during college, and after college, I gained about 30 pounds. And you know, I tried and tried and tried, and nothing worked. So now being here in two, you know, I'm just happy that I'm, you know, getting to where I was, and you know, now that, and that's just, you know, halfway towards my goal, because I want to have a better body than I've ever had in my life.
Okay. Where are you here, Lily?
I want amazing results, and I'm tired.
What are you trying?
Well, I tried to diet and work out 10 years now. So
why is that important to you?
I just want to prove it to myself that I can do it.
Okay, why are you here?
I want to become more defined.
Why do you want to come into my class?
Why are you me?
Yeah, I tell you what, she came in and did some deadlifts yesterday. Pretty impressive.
Okay.
She's ready.
So, Christine, why are you here?
I'm here because I want to look and celebrate the last couple of years of my 2010 for the rest of my life.
Okay, so what do we hear? What do you hear? Do we hear change? But what is it about? What do you hear that's constant? Image, 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 image. But no one's really talking about the substance. No one's really talking about what's inside. This is what we do. Okay, so.
What is Team Fox about? What is Team Fox about?
It's definitely
who got you started? Who got you started? Right? And who didn't want to quit? And you wanted to quit? And who believed in you until you believed in yourself? This is what this is about. You got to really dig deep. So it goes beyond the image.
Well, B is getting, you know, the girls to respond to it. You got to kind of look at it from our perspective. A lot of you come in with the idea of wanting to look a lot better, but it's your process of creating change, and then who you become as you go through that process of change. I mean, I've seen every one of these girls, including me, cry, get thoroughly upset,